Hi, I'm Rob Garland, and today I want to talk to you about my favorite pick, Super Blacks by Hell Guitars. Now, my journey to Hell is a little unorthodox. I didn't head out to some dusty crossroads in the middle of the night and wait around to smell sulfur. I basically left my house in sunny Los Angeles, headed to Anaheim, California, and attended the annual NAMM show, the big music trade show. And while I was there, I headed down to the lower levels, you could say the bowels of the convention center. When I went down to that area, very similar to Dante's Inferno, in fact, in no way whatsoever, I ran across the booth with the name Hell Guitars, and I thought, well, that's an interesting name. And I thought if I hung around there, I'd probably meet Beelzebub himself. But actually what happened was I met an extremely friendly and very nice man named Michael, who really had no connection to Beelzebub, which was rather disappointing. But on the plus side, Michael said, hey Rob, why don't you try out this pick? And he handed me the pick, and as soon as I took the pick from him, I felt an alchemy, a melding of my hand with the pick, which may or may not have some dark magic attached to it. That's magic spelled with a K. On a slightly more serious note, although not that much more serious, the pick itself is made from a secret synthetic material, possibly formed in the pits of hell. And it has this lovely curvature to it. And on the top side, where the Hell logo is, your thumb, there's a grip and an indentation, and your thumb just absolutely just attaches to it beautifully. It's by far the most comfortable pick I've ever felt. And I felt that immediately at the NAMM show when I picked the pick up. On the other side of the pick, the bottom side, there are these lines that line up in parallel with your index finger. So as soon as you got the pick in your hand, it's just extremely comfortable. It's not going anywhere as well. You know, I've had a problem over the years with picks just kind of flying out my hand, especially at shows under the lights where you get really hot and sweaty. Picks have flown into the crowd. Unfortunately, you know, lawsuits then ensue, people going blind from my picks flying at them. And so anyway, I'm glad to be away from all of that. That will never happen with the Hell Guitar Super Blacks pick. So anyway, the first thing I noticed was the texture and the feel and how comfortable the pick is to grip. You literally don't know you've got it in your hand, which is a good thing, because it's a bit like the old story about the magic shoes. You know, once you put them on, you can't stop dancing. Very similar, only with no dancing involved, but you just can't stop picking when you've got this pick in your hand. And the second thing I noticed was how incredibly warm sounding it was on the strings. Now, even with all the noise at the NAMM show, I could still hear the tone that was coming back to me there on the strings. And in this video, I'll play a little acoustic, I'll play some electric. You can't really get the sense of the tone of a pick from a video, it's impossible. So what I need you to do, and this is the important part of the video, I need you to try these picks for yourself. Okay, I use the 2mm, they're different sizes, and even though 2mm seems thick, even strumming acoustic chords, it gives a lovely warm tone. And of course, the thickness and the feel of it is ideal for any kind of picking, single note playing, fast picking, super comfortable for alternate picking and sweeping and all that good stuff. But anyway, so what you need to do is try these out for yourself, all right? Don't take my word from it. Never listen to the rantings of an Englishman. Everybody knows that. You need to, if you check out underneath the video, you'll see Michael's information, the Hell Guitars website, where you can read more about these picks, where you can get some for yourself. Just try them out. I don't put my name on anything unless I truly love it, and I truly love these picks. Before I started playing these, I would say 10, 15 years I've been using variations on the Jazz 3 pick. I like a smaller pick. This one's slightly bigger than the Jazz 3. It's just a super comfortable size. You know, and I've tried them all. I've tried every kind of pick you can think of. Anyway, that's about enough chat from me. I'll play a few clips just using the pick. But as I say, you really can't There's no way to really review a pick online. You need to check it out for yourself. I really hope you do. And you can join me in hell.
Oh,